Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we're going to discuss about important topics of CAT. CAT stands for Common Admission Test. Now, we will discuss important topics for CAT sectional wise. Okay, let's begin. For quantitative aptitude, the important topics are geometry, algebra, time and work, simple interest, compound interest, mensuration, probability, profit and loss, arithmetic problems, permutation and combination, time, speed and distance. Now let's discuss what are the difficult topics in quant. Okay, time, speed and distance, algebra and mensuration are the three difficult topics for quant. Okay, now let's see about verbal. Coming to verbal, the important topics are reading comprehension, fill in the blanks, parajumbles, odd man out, error identification, sentence correction and completion. Out of these all the topics, time consuming are reading comprehension. Like it will consume a lot of time, and parajumbles you need to practice more. Error identification, you should have the concept and the knowledge of grammar, English grammar. Even for sentence correction and completion, you should have the knowledge of grammar. Okay, so you need to concentrate and practice more on verbal for CAT. Okay, and verbal difficult topics for CAT are sentence correction and reading comprehension. I already said you on those topics, you need to concentrate more and practice well. Okay, now let's see the topics which are very important for logical. Seating arrangement, data sufficiency, blood relations, syllogisms, puzzles, assumptions, graphs and Venn diagram. So on what topics you need to concentrate more are seating arrangements, data sufficiency, puzzles. Okay, practice these three more. Okay, because they'll be a bit confusing. And coming to difficult topics for logical CAT are seating arrangement and assumptions. Okay, so these are the few important topics sectional wise for common admission test. So thank you so much for watching this video. Hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos. And if you really like this video, please share it with all your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you.